I think hindi lang sa pagiging actress to, pero sa lahat ng aspects. Like, if you want something, you have to work hard for it. Dapat willing ka matuto, kailangan ng maraming patience, willing ka mag-grow. Siguro yung pagiging 100% pinibigay mo sa lahat ng ginagawa, no matter how small your role is. Giving your best and loving your work. And lastly is loving your craft. No, hindi. Maraming tao na nandyan who helped me and who are still helping me kung paano ko narating to ngayon. I have my family, of course, na very supportive. I have my friends and I have my fans, of course. Sila yung reason kung bakit ako nandito ngayon. Physically, I make sure na nakaka-exercise ako kasi kailangan yan para maganda yung body and makadagdag yun ang confidence mo. And then, aside from taking care of your body, of course, the next is choosing the right products for you. Like ako, very meticulous ako pagdating sa mga ginagamit ko sa akin, especially for my skin because I have sensitive skin. So, for my makeup, especially for my work, kailangan ma-maintain yung nice and glowing skin. Actually, I've been using this for a month na. I'm using this, the DD stick from Front Row. I like this. Sinagamit ko siya for taping kasi mayroon na siya sunblock to protect my skin since parati ako na sa outdoors sa mga locations namin. It's very light. It's good for your skin, for sensitive skin. And it hydrates the skin, especially me parati dry skin ko dahil sa puyat, sa sun exposure and all. So I need something na kaya kung paano yung lifestyle ko. And I've been using this and so far gusto ko siya. Okay, sobrang dali lang siya gamitin. So once you open it, yan, stick siya. So super dali lang siya i-apply sa face. Ganyan. And also sa other side, may brush siya. So mas mabiblend mo pa siya. So for the girls like me na ayoko maraming dala, you can, yeah. So for example, naglagay ako, I can use this as a mirror and then just blend. And then maganda sa kanya, it has SPF 50. First, just be yourself. Yun yung pinakauna. Second is love your craft, kung ano man yung ginagawa mo. Next is always be grateful. Fourth is love yourself. Lastly, choose the right products for you. And I'm very happy na recently I discovered my new partner, the DD Stick. Hi, this is Catherine Bernardo and I love Front Row.